with the repainting of our school buildings. It has breathed new life into them and they look spectacular. The picket fence around the Lone Pine looks great too. The sudden Victorian lockdown last week was an unexpected challenge for parents, students and teachers. It's great to have everyone back. We enjoyed some pancakes for Breakfast Club on Thursday to celebrate. Sailing and Water Safety Day last Friday was a terrific experience for all. To see how quickly our resilient students picked up the rudiments of sailing was a revelation. Kay Hogben, the organiser from Loch Sport Boat Club, emailed to say that positive remarks were made, that our students were very polite and attentive. Well done, kids.
Well done to all our students who participated in the district swimming sports today. We'll have more photos and videos in our next edition of WPS News. Thanks also to all our parent helpers.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah.
Last Friday, we travelled to Loch Sport for a water safety and sailing day.
I'm getting bugged driving up and down the same old strip. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well.
We participated in lots of fun activities. We learnt about the importance of checking safety equipment.
Cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night. I get around,
round, round, I get around, round, round, I get around.
We learnt about fire safety from the CFA volunteers.
We watched demonstrations delivered by the volunteers who manned the ambulance at Loch Sport.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around.
We were so excited to have a sail in the 2.3 dinghies. They were super safe because the weight is centerboard means that they can't be capsized.
Shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back. In the yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, a someone, a someone.
Thanks for having us, Loch Sport Boat Club.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough.
Thanks to the O'Sullivans for donating pancake mixture for us to enjoy at Breakfast Club this week.
You just remember what your past said, for you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend.